Today, I'm taking a pole dancing class in Las Vegas, Nevada. Now, when I first started in the class, I felt super awkward. I was like, what am I doing? There's no possible way this looks sexy. But then I just let go and I let myself experience it and I let myself just get into the mood. So yeah, I'm crawling on the floor. Yeah, I'm awkwardly standing on a chair. Yeah, I am performing to no one. It doesn't matter because sexiness comes from within. And that day I was a sex goddess.